Hello, my name is Harsh Kura. I am from 2004-2006 IBS Bombay branch. IBS Bombay has been very significantly playing a role in my career growth. When I look back, 2005, I think the best for me was the SIP, the summer internship project. So IBS Bombay helped me in actually getting the right organization to start with. So in fact, I did my summers and I was so motivated and encouraged. When I came back to college and did my presentation back, it eventually was number one and I got some award also. So that was very cool, and I think it helped me today in a way that where I stand after 15 years. Today, if I look back, I think the study which we did, the mentoring, the case studies especially, and the teacher and the student connect. You know, today I came to this alumni meet and Dr. Preeti Saxena still remembers me, Harsh Kura, and she said, "You are the one who got the first SIP, right?" And I was amazed. I mean, that's the connect she had. After 15 years, I'm coming back and she still reconnects me, right? So I think today I'm very blessed and pleased to be connected to every one of us here. And I think my advice to all of you would be confident, be yourself. And the only competition is only you, nobody else. Thank you very much.